Okay, Colonel, now you got us all scared to death. What do you and the special forces think I ought to do about your psycho out there?
Let him go.
Do what?
For now. Defuse the whole situation. Defuse him. Provide a little gap and let him slip through it. Then put out a nationwide APB. In a couple of weeks, you'll pick him up in Seattle or someplace working in a car wash. There'll be no fight and nobody else will get hurt.
I do my own work. I don't figure the best way to do that is to close my eyes and then hope he gets picked up in Seattle.
Well, if you send your people in there after him, they'll get killed.
You know, we're just a small hick town sheriff's department, Colonel, but we're expected to do our duty just like our heroes in the special forces.
In special forces, we teach our people to stay alive in the line of duty.
No shit. I never thought of that.
You want a war you can't win?
Are you telling me that 200 men against your boy is a no-win situation for us?
You send that many, don't forget one thing.
What?
A good supply of body bags.